So, what did you need, sir?
You two will have a match tonight. A contenders match for the TV tag team titles.
What? But I thought we already became the contenders when we beat Nintendo Power. I mean, that's what you told me last Battlefront.
You'll get your tag title match, so long as you win your contenders match tonight.
But... Relax, Link. Let's just make quick work of our opponents, and we'll get the title shot. You better keep your promise, sir.
My guest tonight is the current contender to the Women's Championship, Daisy. So, do you have anything to say about your upcoming title match?
Metal Queen really pisses me off! She attacks me after I became the contender! She...
Out of my way, Justin!
Damn it, that's the third time!
I saw that Sarah Connor return and beat up my servants. I knew she was coming back at this time. I was counting the weeks till her return.
What does this all have to do with me?
Connor is a much more formidable opponent than you, and I look forward to her challenge. So I will mutilate you so badly at time frame that she'll be nervous about fighting me.
After how much you made me hate you, we'll see who mutilates who.
I don't think I had ever seen such a disturbing promo than what Jack Torrance showed Peter Griffin earlier.
And I can't believe Mel Queen would actually come in and just badmouth Daisy the way she did.
With a friendly tag team contest, scheduled for one fall, is for number one contendership of the TV Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, at a total combined weight of 412 pounds, Luigi and Link, the Nintendo Triforce.
Normally, the Nintendo Triforce would have the angry video game nerd managing them here tonight, but unfortunately, Nerd took such a beating in his very first match that he couldn't be here.
And I also hear that he's looking after his kid right now.
Their opponents, at a total combined weight of 401 pounds, Indiana Jones, Ace Ventura, the Mid-Carters Movement!
Looks like the movement is back in business.
Even though these two represent Trump, and everyone seems to hate Trump now, these people actually are cheering a little for Indiana Jones, probably because they haven't seen him in such a long time.
Well, Indy and Ace make pretty strange bedfellows. Of course, Indiana Jones and Ace Ventura joined forces with Trump because not only for destroying Barack Obama, but also because of their hatred for Billy Mays. After all, it was Billy Mays who had Indiana Jones arrested and kind of ended his TWA run cold turkey. Whereas Billy Mays also forced Ace Ventura, The Mask, and Lloyd Christmas to come clean as the man known as Jim Carrey. As a result, he snapped and attacked Billy Mays, and now he wants an excuse to put Billy out of business, hence joining the Tea Party. There's an elbow by Luigi. And I must tell you, Mark, this Tea Party, much like the real life Tea Party, is greedy and wants one thing and one thing only. Gold. All the gold.
Well, if the Mid-Carters movement win this match, and they beat the Avengers whenever they're going to fight them, then they'll be one step closer to having all the gold.
If anybody needs the chance to oppose this group that Trump has accumulated, maybe they should assemble a team together and form the IRS. Link just got thrown into the guardrail courtesy of Indiana Jones. It looks like Luigi may be in trouble. But nonetheless, he delivers a kick to Ace. But oh no, Indiana Jones is holding Luigi. But luckily, Ace Ventura is down. But is that enough for Ace Ventura to capitalize? Side suplex. Ace makes a tag to Indy. There's a DDT. Ouch. Oh, sorry, neck breaker.
Ouch.
Luigi, Mario, and Link all coming off an incredible night at Nintendo Warfare, finally ending their rivalry, their long historied rivalry with Nintendo Power. After they beat and bloodied Fox, Waluigi, and Donkey Kong within an inch of their lives.
And as a result of that, Nintendo Power refused to show up tonight.
There's a pin. One. Luigi gets the shoulder up. Luigi drop kicks Indiana Jones. Luigi senses it. The fans sense it. It's going to be Luigi time. No! Indiana Jones reverses with a suplex. And now Indy, he's just taunting Luigi.
How does Indy's hat stay on when he wrestles? My hat comes off easier than that.
Maybe he glues it shut. You know, like Kane's fake hair with, when he has the new mask on. There's another pin. One. Luigi looks to be in serious trouble. He needs to make the tag to Link. Indiana Jones, a very dangerous competitor. Very good wrestler, and also very aerodynamically sound. That's why if Luigi can get the tag in, he could probably go toe-to-toe with Indiana Jones. But so far, the Triforce looks like they're on the ropes, or in this case, the rails. Oh, that ain't good. Indiana Jones finally sends Luigi back into the ring. Luigi needs to get up and make that tag somehow. If Luigi's not careful, this match could be over in a blink of an eye. Link can't do anything right now because referee sees him in plain sight. Indiana Jones and Luigi now fighting on the top of the stage.
I think I know what Jones is trying to do.
Oh, he's trying to get the cheap win by countout. There's the swing jawbreaker, and Luigi, thanks to the metal of the steel on that stage, Luigi has been busted open. He's bleeding.
Oh, he might not make it back.
Luigi, he just got up now, trying to make it back to the ring. Can he do it?
That's 9.
Come on, Luigi, try to get back in! Come on!
Oh, damn it! That was a farce, come on!
The winners, as a result of a countout, Indiana Jones and Ace Ventura!
Come on, ref! Indy had cheated from the start. He tried to get Luigi counted out because he knew he couldn't get a job done on his own.
Link does not look very happy.
Link has been out of shape, and quite frankly, I don't blame him.
As we saw, he never got a chance to do anything in the match.
Well, Link was never tagged, but Luigi Link should be upset with the mid-carder's movement.
How could you do this, Luigi?
Uh-oh.
You cost us our shot at the gold!
Uh-oh.
You know, I would have been upset if you got pinned or you submitted. But you get yourself counted out? Screw you, Luigi! I'm through with you! Link!
I don't understand. Luigi and Link have been best friends for a very long time. They've been through federations together, and now Link blames Luigi over this loss? It wasn't his fault.
Out there, leaving Luigi's side? That had to be the boldest thing I've seen you do since you joined this company. I was impressed. You know, if you join me, forget it, Fox. I'm not leaving a loser's side to go join a murderer's side. Link, Link, Link. Don't pass up the opportunity to win some TWA gold. At least think about it.